All right, what's up, guys? We're back with Batman Arkham Asylum. Okay. So let's find out where we have to go now. Good looks. Now where are we going? Let's go through the vent. There we go. Oh, okay, we gotta go up. Okay. So I'm assuming we need to go over there where those red dots are, where the red guys are.
Disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she's still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Okay, so that's the Bat. Protect the Batmobile. Okay. So, we need to get over that way. Can't even get that way, though. Hold on. Okay, here we go.
I can't believe it. They killed Jackson.
Damn.
Stay with your colleague. I'm ending this. Now.
Okay. Are they facing me? How the hell? They know I'm there. I just want to beat the shit out of the Batmobile. I'll beat the shit out of you. What? I hit Y. Come on, dude. Go. Okay.
There's a supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile.
Let's collect that then. Explosives may harm bystanders, can be used to destroy structural weaknesses around Arkham. Okay. Good stuff.
Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
Okay.
I just want everyone to know that I really appreciate
it.
This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco.
Ah, okay, we can find this tobacco if he smokes.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara. The security doors are locked.
Okay.
I'm going to have to find another way around.
Well, we can use the explosive gel, that we know.
The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
Okay. Now we're just kind of tracking Gordon's tobacco trail. Which is dope.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Looks like they went up the stairs.
And it duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the main room.
He's here!
Oh boy, come on. Go. Okay. Alright guys, so the next one we're going to get for the upgrades is called the Special Combo Throw. This allows Batman to perform an unblockable grab and throw after achieving a combo score of times 8, can be directed to inflict damage on multiple targets. Batman can continue Batman can continue to change attacks after a special combo move. It says A and X to throw, and then choose your direction. So it'll pop up when we can use it. The next one I'm going to be doing is the special combo takedown. Whenever we can get the next upgrade, I'll be doing this one. So, yeah, we'll go ahead and get back to the game now. Oh, he's right there.
You crazy bitch.
Harley! What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Gordon. Don't be angry with me.
Mwah! Oh, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Goodbye now.
All right, well.
No way past the security gate. Gotta find another route.
Go out here then. Gotta find another way around. I wonder if... Okay, can I get up here? Yeah. I mean, might be able to go through the roof or something. Anything I can use or... I don't know what we can do. something around here, maybe. You would think there'd be like a to search for a structural weakness in the medical facility. Okay. So that's what I'm trying to do. There's like a structural weakness or something somewhere. Oh, wait, over here. Here we go. Now we're in. We got our way around. Alright.
I want all the doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building. I need it. Search every room, every office, and every trash can.
Where the hell?
If the doctor tries to run and get out of the building, then you won't.
Let's go. Which way we need to go exactly, but looks like this is the alright guys, we are back with some Batman Arkham Asylum. I don't know what kind of cut you will see just now. It might be a little odd, not gonna lie to you. What the hell,
why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Okay, so we're trying to save these doctors now. Okay, oh yeah, we got another room. Damn, we'll do.
Can't stand a crybaby.
Got him.
Hey, get off me! Help me, I can't breathe.
Oh yeah, let's go ahead and get him. Okay, there's two down already off the bat. Hell yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, these guys, dumbasses, don't even know what hit them. I'm telling you.
Man, I hate that.
I don't want to do another inverted one just yet. Let's climb back up. Okay,
what kind of hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room.
Guess I say if one of them goes back down the stairs, I might be able to get him, but okay, well I kinda fucked up there. I could have maybe did like a ledge takedown on him, but so there's three left. This guy's like guarding the doctor, so he's gonna be our last guy. Let's see. I don't know if I can creep up behind one of them. I might wait till one of them guys go up on the stairs and do like a ledge takedown, because those are kind of, those are sick and can be useful too. These guys are sticking together though. They're sticking together like in a duo. So, unless one of them goes up the stairs, I might not have a move on one of them yet. Took two down early, but I don't know. He said, I don't want to worry you, but I think he might be in there with you. I can assure you I'm in here. Okay, this guy's moving that way. I don't know. I don't know where like the best. Oh, what you doing, bro? You coming back up here? Hold on now. Oh yeah, I might be able to.
Hospitals. Always gives me the creeps.
Oh, I wish it was one right there. I could have dropped down. Fact, you know what? Oh, he's coming this way. Damn it. Actually, you know what? Can I? Ah, damn, that's a fucking wall. Let's see, man. I don't know. This is getting tough because it's a smaller room, too, you know?
Feeling lucky?
I don't know. One of them needs to go back up here by themselves. I can do a ledge takedown if that happens. That would clear one of them out right away. And if I can get one out, that dude will stand guard.
What kind of hospital is this?
And then one of them will be alone. That's my goal. One of them needs to come back up the stairs, though. That's my move right now, I think. Although they are kind of split up now, though. Maybe. Oh, wait, you know what? Maybe I can. Can I drop down and get him? That's another guy. Yet. He's not on the stairs yet.
Remember, boys, look in every corner. He's a tricky one that could pop out of anywhere. When he does, blow his head off.
I think I missed another opportunity there. I just didn't want him to turn around. Okay. I'm gonna hang. I can't hang because of this guy's down here. Okay. When this guy turns, his ass is grass, and I'm the lawnmower.
Joker, once you stop, I'm gonna do it.
Okay, that was too close to him. Now what I might be able to do, though... See, now he's gonna go back here. Is he gonna go up the stairs, though? Go up the stairs, pal. If he goes up those stairs, he's fucked. No, he ain't going up there yet. I don't know if they're gonna go up the stairs or not. I'll see what I'm gonna do, possibly do, though. Okay, wait a minute now. There's these grates down there. You can go in those. I might be able to do a takedown between those. Yeah, I apologize, guys. I don't want to get caught doing this. And I feel like at any point in time, one of these guys could see me. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, climb back up. Now I might be able to... Because that guy's over there. Wait a minute. Now he's going to come in this way. Come in the door. Come in the door, pal. What am I going to do?
I'm not scared of you, Batman.
Oh, you should be. He's going that way again. Huh. Man, these guys are making it tough, bro. Usually this is not hard. Oh, wait a minute now. He's going to go up the stairs? You finna go up the stairs, pal? Okay. Now, he's not... Now, I might be able to do this. Okay, wait a minute. Climb back up. Got him. Let's go, boy. Come on now. There we go. Okay, good looks. Good looks. Good job. Alright, pal. What you finna do? not right there. He's below that.
Okay.
Glide kick him. I feel like that would hurt the hostages or something. Got an idea. Come this way, pal. Go on, come this way. Yeah, that's right. Come this way, come this way. Yeah, that's right, come on. Actually, he's above me. I wonder if I can. I don't want him to turn around, though. Although, he's gonna go that way. Huh. You know he's gonna come back down here eventually, that's the thing. Okay. Let's see. I wonder if. What? Did he see me? Did he see me? He is. Okay. I thought he saw me, dude. If he didn't see me, it was damn well close. I need to find how to get back up.
I'll fight. Do you hear me?
You're gonna find me, huh? Come on, pal. What you doing? Side. Let me get up on a gargoyle. I think he's the last one, for sure. Where's he gonna go? That's the thing. He's gonna go down that ladder. You gonna go up these stairs, pal? What you gonna do? I'm waiting for you to go up them stairs. Is he the only one? He's the only one, yeah, okay. I'm waiting for you to go up them stairs, bro. Go, boy. Can't get me. Okay, so let's.
You're safe now.
Where's the doctor's at, though? Wasn't he standing right here? No, he wasn't right here. It's over here. I mean, climb the ladder, bro. They're in the middle, aren't they? Yeah, they're in the middle right here. Hi.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
Probably Gordon.
He didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh, no. I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
I'm here, Mike. Hold still.
Okay, so... locate and rescue Dr. Kellerman. Okay, so these are where the doctors are. There's Young, Kellerman, and Chen. Okay. So looks like we can go save... okay, looks like we can go to this main door. There's a main door here. Was it this way? It was this way. Okay. Now, who is this one going to? That's going to none of them. Okay, hold on. Can't go this way. Okay, so where's another door? That's the issue. Oh, here's one right down here. So now, who's this going? X-ray room. That was one of them. Okay. Cool, and let's go there then.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
So I can go through this way and save him, which is actually what I'm probably going
to
go do.
Let me introduce you all to the sterling welcome on you here.
X-ray room, that was where one of them was for sure.
Arkham is now at the forefront of research into understanding that.
Okay, so right in through here. Let's go, boy. Okay. All right. So this is where this guy was at. So we're sorry I have to save him.
Then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle it.
Once more, I am going to hurt you.
Shut the hell up.
He'll bust you. Till then, keep that trap of yours there.
Okay. Nice. And you're good. I got you. Okay, hold on, I can't go through here. Hold on. Hi. Got you.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true the Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I've been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it. They were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there.
Okay. So now...
there is still more medical staff that need my help.
Well, I'll get there, Batman. That's what I'm doing. Okay, so now... So let's go try to save him.
Whether psychosis is in
itself, the hell is this thing?
And whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to
the... scared the fuck out of me. if this is another trail. Okay, it is. Nice. So let's go this way. Where do I gotta go? Okay, continue going this way.
High quality of care coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location have ensured we are voted the number one facility.
Okay, surgery, that was one of them. Let's go. Anybody in the room?
Batman!
Don't speak.
Uh-oh, that guy's up there. See him?
But it's a trap.
I know. Just not for me.
It's true. You really are the world's greatest detective. How did you do that, Bats? Now, what the hell? Get down there, boys. See if he can detect being punched in the face.
What the hell? That dude do something at me. What? Come on, bro. I'm matching X or Y, bro. I couldn't want to dodge it in the first place. Stomach, man, that would hurt.
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I tried to tell you I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Okay, so that was Dr. Chen. Nice. So now, let's do there. I'm just curious. Something, whatever that is. Okay. So now, I'm gonna go through here, okay.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their cabinets?
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified.
Okay, we're heading the right direction. Let's go. Might work. Something special with these guys?
He's stuck in here too.
Oh, that'll teach him to dilly-dally.
Nah, shit. Get in there and save him. Okay, here we go. All right, so we're gonna have to figure out how to get to him. That dude's hanging. Okay, so can I, is there something I can do, or how the hell am I, okay. Oh, shit. Okay, so I have to figure out how is the best way to get to each one of these guys, because I need to save him. Wait a minute, what's that? Okay, Batman, get the battering out. Okay, so let's stop this. I can go here now. Okay. Nice. Okay. Now. Now I wonder if, is there another one somewhere that I can, okay, what about this? There we go. There goes that one. Okay, now.
I don't want to fall in the gas.
Okay, so he's unconscious.
I can't let that man die. I have to clear the room of toxin as quickly as possible.
Okay. Now, though, where am I going now? I think I can go here. But now I have to... Okay, get that. That's not where I'm aiming, though. Where's the things at? Oh, wait, what the hell is this? Here we go. Nice. Nice. Cool. There we go. Now Cash is like a part of the. He's like in cahoots with Gordon. They're like part of the GCPD.
So what's going on? My radio went dead soon after you brought Joker in. I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belonged.
I like Cash's thought process, man. Okay, so. Where? Oh, this guy. He unconscious? Yeah. Alright. Return to the doctors in the sanatorium and pick up Gordon's tobacco trail. Okay. Nice. So, that's where we're going to be headed next. Alright, guys. So, there we go. Save the three doctors. I think I'm going to go ahead and wrap this video up, guys. I appreciate everybody watching, as always. And you know what? I'm really enjoying this game, man. Stay classy, guys. I know you will. I know I will, too. As always, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. We'll be picking up Gordon's trail. I'm trying to save him once and for all.